Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A militia soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me? I lead the forces of General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun. The Yellow Turbans have control of Mount Dongshan. You don't look short of confidence, but surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side. Scouts went to reconnoiter the enemy, but have not returned. I came to rescue them, but have no clues as to their whereabouts. Just look at them. They were so starved, they were impossible to fight back. The Yellow Turbans must be stopped, or our land will be ravaged beyond recognition.
Stands in our way.
odds are against us. To overturn them, we'll need the element of... This will deal a sharp blow to the enemy's morale. We will have to make a stand here. This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up!
Yeah!
You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed. Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward. My companion wore a smile as he departed this life, falling on the field of battle. I was unsure of what I ought do to protect those dear to me. But you, a warrior as valiant as a dragon, have shown me the way. I, Zhao Yun, shall pierce through the darkness, enveloping our age. An army of 100,000 might stand in my way, but it would matter not. For like a majestic Qilin, I shall carve out a road to peace! Forward! We will retake the mountain and avenge the fallen! I had not expected demons to be among them. This could become more difficult. Nonetheless, we will not back down. Let's consider falling back.
I don't believe you're from around here, are you? Well, it's a world of chaos out there these days, wherever you go. Without a weapon you can rely on, you're practically a dead man walking.
The county office, fallen to ruin, now serves a young turbine as a base. It mirrors the state of our empire with uncanny accuracy. And the people.
Yeah.
I have never felt better. The enemy shall taste my full force.
Do you feel your pulse quickening?
You scum! This is our execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy. That goes for the women as well.
Go quickly. Find somewhere safe.
Closer to peace.
You saved me. Thank you.
You are lucky to be alive. However, I am not the one you should thank.
My name is Hong Jing. And I've been investigating the Yellow Turbans. That jade is...
I must leave you now. I advise you to head to Guangzong, to the Yellow Turbans' headquarters. It would be an immense boost to the Imperial forces if you were to join the ranks.
Would you mind taking me along?
These Yellow Turban remnants are giving us quite a bit of trouble. You're with the militia, yes? We could use your help in this battle.
I'm ready. Let's go.
It is my pleasure to assist.
Yeah!
Gong's orders! Where did you sneak in from?
More than killing me to stop the march of the Yellow Turbans. I have faith in Great Sage Mentor.
As the commander of the Imperial Force, I acknowledge the worthiness of your deeds. The Remnant's offensive now seems to have ground to a halt.
Won't you stop, Yida?
Don't be so reckless, Yida. These brave warriors saved my life.
Huh?
What? My apologies. I got ahead of myself. Okay. It's time to find out how strong you really are. How about we play a little game? Who can take out the most rebels? You or I?
I am Leo Bei, leader of the militia of the Jewel Commandery, along with my two sworn brothers. They need help, so may I ask that you go in my stead? I will not be far behind.
I was told that a great sage once lived here in secrecy. And apparently, the area became known as Guegugo Valley, or the Ogre's Domain, because of him. Doesn't exactly fill one with confidence, does it?
The Yellow Turban's leader here might give us a problem. What is these bizarre techniques you see? Are now too scared to go on the offensive. Weren't you with the militia as well? If you think you've got more spine than them, you'll have to prove it.
He is not afraid of words, but what he says is the truth. We came here with our force, but being few in number, we have struggled to advance.
Yeah!
Outstanding. Let's keep pushing them while we have the advantage.
Remember you? What a small world it is we live in. I've heard of your exploits, and I have to say, I'm impressed. Every blacksmith dreams of having a client of your caliber, you know.
Foolish question. It goes without saying that our brother would best us all.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
This world cannot be saved with foolhardy bravery. Which is precisely why we switched our blades to our brother.
Yeah! Sure is one cute critter. Maybe it's hungry. It's got a greedy look like it's trying to say, give me something.
Thought there were friendly, and dare I even say, cute demons out there. However, I will not allow my beard to be nibbled. Take heed of your step as we proceed.
Yeah.
this up and get that yellow turban leader eliminated!
Something terrible lurks behind that waterfall. We would be wise to not linger here.
Imagine how gloriously drunk we could get if that was all alcohol.
You really should swipe that out from your brain for a moment, Yida.
The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear: to bring the world under the yellow heaven. Foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly. Just try to evade my sorcery, if you can. Fires of hell.
He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, You know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qinlong itself.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guangzong.
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!
The Qi hasn't settled down even with Zhang Bao dead. This can't be good.
It is my pleasure to assist.
Things should return to normal in the valley now.
Thank you. Our 10,000 men are pitted against 20,000. Have you a plan, Commandant Chow?
Part of our forces will serve as bait and distract the enemy. Utilizing the diversion, a separate force will target Zhangjiao.
Not bad. But how will we split their forces? Zhangjiao is no fool. If he remains guarded.
A secret route we discovered earlier. It's likely our best option.
Excellent. What a wondrous turn of events. And I shall take this one with me.
As you please. A tiger with prey in its sights won't be diverted after all.
Come fight alongside me. And you might make a name for yourself.
We can get to the secret path from the cliff over there. Please, follow me.
Oh, I hadn't considered that possibility.
Did you find me out? The chamber is being distorted by some sort of evil. Tracing the flow led me to what I believe to be the source. It could be the Yellow Turban's base.
A distorted flow of chi, you say? That explains the rumors of there being demons in the enemy camp. So we've more than just hapless rebels to deal with, then. I shall relish the opportunity to wield my claws.
Hey! Another day, another copper. If there's anything you need, let me know.
This is someone you've met before?
I'm a blacksmith. Name's Jusha. My aim's to become a master blacksmith. And so I travel the land, honing my craft. And what business does such a beauty have with a humble smithy like myself?
You certainly talk the talk of a good trader. Although this is a far from ideal place to do business, surely. If you went to where my allies are, you'd likely fare better.
Why, as it happens, I'd been thinking of settling down somewhere a little calmer. Thank you kindly for the offer. Once I'm finished up here, I'll make my way there.
Battle brings me closer to my destiny.
This being your headquarters, the troops here are the best they've got. These rebels genuinely believe the lies spewed by Song Chao and the like. And so I expect to fight to the last man. Ordered by the force to capture this fort. But with no reinforcements, we were having trouble thinking of a strategy. With death when I see them. It's good to know I've got reliable company out here. There looks to have been especially fierce fighting here. This is their front line of defense. If we're not careful here, things could turn out.
Ah!
Victory is in sight! Charge! Should find something around here.
Yeah.
have here? Some fine prey for hunting. You're skilled, indeed.
Of this fight are yours. Do as you wish. Devotion may exceed even mine. His strategic nous and ability to bring out the best of his subordinates are next to none. It would be a terrifying prospect to have to face him as an opposing general.
Yeah!
Drink. Hurry up and drink, for there is no other way.
Prosperity for all.
So that's Song Zhao, eh?
I shall stop this feverish demagogue here!
Magnificently. I'll need to take care not to be overshadowed. The glory of this victory is all yours this time. Who is this strange person? What a foul aura. Oh, you. You do not fear this chi. You are wasted as a militia soldier. Clan's strength rivals even that of a ferocious tiger. Our descendants are destined to establish their own dominance one day. But before that, we will have to deal with that malicious chi, who will cut through the darkness that engulfs this world. Will it be I? Or perhaps it will be you, my worthy rival. Commandant Chao must be told what happened here. I must make haste.
This chaos, is it all his fault? I need to let the Master know, right away. Will you join me?
Thank you.
I'm ready. Let's go.
It is my pleasure to assist.
Chung Yen is my name. You look strong. Let me see what you're made of.
I'll swear loyalty to the imperial court!